Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Hoogie Plays and the Truckers Vlog on American Truck Simulator. Part 36 today. And as you see, it's not the start of a normal vlog, this one. For those of you who follows my vlogs here on ATS, you know that I, in the last journey, reached level 10, as you see here, level 10, 12,138 experience points, and now I'm a workhorse, which means that I have reached a level where I can buy a truck a little more equipped than the normal standard boring truck. So today it's time for me to buy my own truck, and I want you to follow me on that task. I have checked around, and I want to buy a Freightliner. It would be nice to have the one that you see in front of you, but it will be someday. But I will start a little smaller. I've checked around and. Or looked around and see, so I know approximately what it will cost, and it will cost more than what I have, so I will have to go to the bank like this, and I will take out a loan, and I think that $100,000 will be okay to have on my account, so that I can feel free to buy whatever I want. So now I have $251,165 there. So, and then we will head on over to the truck dealers. And as I said, I want to go to the Freightliner dealer. Yes, I want to go there. And here you have it. This is the Freightliner Cascadia that I can buy. Every truck above this. Well, I could buy this one, for example. It doesn't matter, actually, which one I buy, but we can take this one and we'll configure it. I want a 48-inch sleeper. And this is the chassis that I want. 200 gallon. I will see the engine options here. I have the CMods Cat C16 1000 horsepower. That is a very good engine, and I want to have not too many gears. 13 is good. Eaton Ultra Shift. I will have, as you see, here is the standard interior. But now, after reaching level 10, I can buy myself this new one. And I will have it in Elite Gray 2020. Perfect. White is, well, it's one of my favorite colors. I cannot buy every color scheme that I want, because I need to reach higher levels. But I will actually go with the white one. So that is okay for me. Like this, yeah. And then we go to the accessories. And that is quite easy. I want this standard sunshield. Of course, I want horns. I will have this Soundfixes train horn. I want to have the aero kit on it, like this. And now it actually looks quite okay, if you ask me. Aero 2020 deflectors. And let's see here. The grille will be black and the bumper will be painted with fog lights, as you see there. See if. And I want the DRL lights, just as I have there. No flags or anything like that. Let's see, I will have the AVAC there. And I will have this one, of course. Let's see what we have here. I will have the mud flaps Aero X 2020. Looks good. Yeah, great. And actually, that's quite okay. But, and that is a big but, I will change my tires. I want to go with the Bridgestone for Alcoa. If I can show you on the rear wheels. You see them better there. These are very nice tires, these Bridgestone. So, the rear rims are okay, but they don't fit that well into these rims. So, therefore, I will need to find myself another set of rims. I want to have glossy ones, if possible. But I'm not sure whether I want to have... It's actually not easy to... No. Let's see if we can find... Can take these Peterbilts instead. That is not good at all. I don't know why they look like that, but it must be from the yeah, okay. I will have to do it like this instead. Okay, that's okay. Well, looks good there. Let's see if we can I will have that hub there and I will have chromed caps. So that's okay for me. Let's see what we have here. We have the standard wheels, but I want to have the Peterbilts. Like that. And I want, of course, chrome caps. Let's do it exactly the same way here. Let's take that one and that one and that one. So, I actually like these rims better than the originals. So, let's see what happens. The Elite one there, a little chromed thing there, and that mirror there is good. So, actually, this is what it looks like. Let's take a look, quick look in the interior. I want the standard plate here. Hoogie is my name. And I want another steering wheel. I want the Elite 2020. Looks like that. Other than that, I don't see anything that I want to change in here right now because there aren't that many options here. So, my friends, this is what it looks like, and it costs $165,000, so that is affordable for me. So, yeah, confirm and buy. purchase. And so we are, here we are. Let's start her up, see if she works. And yes, it does. Everything looks good. And well, I will just have to adjust the seat and things like that, but looks good, actually, right away. And here you have her. My first own truck in American Truck Simulator. Looks good. And a good sound in the horn. I hope that I will not have to use them too often. So my friends, thank you for watching. I hope that it has been interesting to see the development of my company, and I have only just begun. So now I will try and look for a good cargo and take my first own truck for a spin. Please follow me on that journey. Like, subscribe and comment, and I hope that I will see you again in the next vlog. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.